I couldn't assume that this was trigger of this kind of excitement. The caricatures were totally innocent, totally naive, and they were so harmless. They were surprisingly harmless. The best, my favorite cartoon is this one, where the mullah is in the skies, standing on a cloud, and screaming down to the earth, "Stop sending martyrs, we are running out of virgins." That's a great joke.